This is Nectar Pro. It's specifically designed to help you with vocal mixing tasks, like making a lead vocal really sing.
I made a mistake last night, maybe I can make it right. Slide on closer, baby, we can talk about it. No need to be mad, hate to see you sad. Yes, I know I'm crazy, crazy about you, crazy about your love. I know I'm a flirt sometimes.
Or rapped vocal, crush.
To reclaim your potential, no one gonna tell me with a info. No one control me, I ain't stressing. I know this moment is a blessing, so all of my goals know that I'ma go get them. They must have counted me out, hey. They don't really know what I'm about, hey. Had to go and make my own style, had to make my own ride, had to build my own house, hey. To reclaim your potential, no one gonna tell me with a info. No one control me, I ain't stressing. I know this moment is a blessing, so all of my goals know that I'ma go get them. They must have counted me out, hey. They don't really know what I'm about, hey. Had to go and make my own style, had to make my own ride, had to build my own house, hey. This life a legend, I vow, hey. I'ma make my presence real loud, hey. I'ma leave a message, no doubt, yeah, message so wild, they gon' call it profound, hey, 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 profound. They gon' feel my presence, they gon' call it profound, hey, 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 profound. They gon' hear my message, they gon' say it's profound.
Or creating lush backing vocals.
Life keeps flowing like an ocean.
Or you can use it to mix spoken vocals for a podcast or YouTube video.
And we're going to go in here and let's take a look at what it's doing. And we're going to go in here and let's take a look at what it's doing.
It's got two 24-band EQs, two compressors, a gate, a de-esser, creative modules like delay, saturation, reverb, pitch, dimension for chorus and flanging effects, and a powerful harmony module that lets you add up to 8 additional copies of your vocal track for complex layers. And it's super intelligent. So if you're stuck or just need a little inspiration, place it on the track, open the assistant, make some sonic choices up front, and Nectar Pro will listen for a bit, and then deliver a starting point that you can tweak even further. It's also got Unmask, a tool that automatically carves out space for your vocal by placing an intelligent EQ on a track that's competing with it for your listener's attention. You can adjust the amount of unmasking to taste here. Let's dig a little deeper into Nectar Pro. Think of Nectar Pro as a vocal producer's dream channel strip that you can customize to suit your workflow or unique mix session. You can add modules here, rearrange their order, and blend the effects of the modules in and out in parallel using the mix slider. So if you want just a touch of one effect, like saturation or delay, introduce it into the signal to taste. You've got global presets, and if you're really stuck or looking for inspiration, you can use Vocal Assistant. Vocal Assistant in Nectar 3 Pro creates a custom preset for your vocal to get it to sit just right in the mix. To get started, head to the Vocal Assistant icon, choose Assist, and here you'll be asked to choose a vibe and intensity. Think of vibes as the sonic flavor that you want for your vocal. Vintage is great if you're processing vocals for jazz, lo-fi, or soul. Modern is great for brighter, sharper vocal production like lead vocals in a pop or top 40 track. Dialog is ideal for speech processing like vlogger dialogue or audio for a podcast. Choose the intensity with which you want the processing of Nectar to conform to one of the vibes. When you press next and play some audio, Vocal Assistant will listen in to detect and auto-adjust level inconsistencies, resonant peaks, timbre variations, and harsh frequencies. The assistant will intelligently set EQ nodes, analyze dynamics, and then choose compression settings. It'll remove pesky sibilants, create space, ambience, and more, all automatically. After you review what Vocal Assistant generated for you, it's up to you to either make changes to the signal chain, add modules from the menu, or keep things just as they are.
Sometimes I know I made a mistake last night. Maybe I can make it right. Slide on closer, baby. We can talk about it. No need to be mad. to see you say, yes, I know I'm crazy, crazy about you, crazy about your love.
Let's explore some of the modules here, starting with the EQ. Nectar 3 includes two 24-band dynamic EQs. Transparent and clear, the dynamic EQs serve both corrective and creative applications with adaptive nodes for frequency sculpting and pitch tracking. The follow EQ mode allows dynamic tracking of pitch, so if you've got a vocal with a resonant frequency that moves around, track and suppress it like this.
Made a mistake last night, maybe I can make it right. Made a mistake last night, maybe I can make it right.
To roll off muddy low end, just drag from the left side of the spectrum. To boost, bring up a shelf on the right. Add more bands by clicking. You can change the shape of the filter by choosing from here. Nectar 3's pitch module offers accurate, transparent pitch correction as the first stage of the processing in your chain. If you don't know the key of your vocal, make Nectar do the work by pressing Auto Detect. You can play with the form and shifting, speed, and strength of the pitch effect here, and turn the effect on or off here. You also get two single band compressors, each with different algorithms to choose from, like digital, vintage, optical, and solid state. You also have corrective tools to control unwanted noise bleed with the gate module. Tools like DS to neutralize sibilant sounds like strong S noises from a singer or speaker. You also get delay, reverb, and saturation modules to add color and character to your vocal, as well as the powerful harmony module where you can add up to 8 additional copies of your vocal to sing along with you. One small but powerful tool is the auto level mode here. When you engage it, you'll see this little gold diamond, which means Nectar will automatically ride the level of your vocal so that it never gets too quiet or too loud. Just set it and forget it. Nectar 3 Pro also features Unmask. When multiple mix elements occupy the same area of the frequency spectrum, like a lead vocal and a synth, they compete for the listener's attention in those frequencies. This can cause a lack of clarity, preventing the listener from fully hearing each competing mix element. This is called masking. To automatically clear the masking, place another Nectar or relay on the track that you think is masking your vocal. Then head to Nectar on your vocal track, hit Unmask, and let the plugins listen for a bit while both of the sources play. Now you'll see a little EQ curve. This EQ curve is where Nectar thinks the other stuff is masking your all-important vocal. You can control the amount of unmasking with the slider here, and you can get really technical with the dynamic and sidechain modes for very surgical unmasking. And that's getting started with Nectar Pro.